I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Secback.